Mel J. DeAngelo studied at Beagle University College of Agriculture and Forestry first year BS Agriculture 1. Oyster mushroom is a common variety of edible mushroom grown in the Philippines. It comes in pink, yellow, white, gray, and black, with white and gray being the more prevalent types. Mushroom farming is one of the most profitable agri-businesses that you can start with a low investment and less space, since it is a fungi. Furthermore, mushroom compost benefits enrich the soil and supply nutrients for the healthy growth of plants. Mushroom compost also increases the water holding capacity of the soil.